Hey guys, just wanted to show you guys the drainage setup that we have over the fossorial tubes. Yeah, so the goal of this is to moisturize whatever animal that needs to, yet have a drainage layer that goes all the way down and able to take the water out of the enclosure fairly easily. You can see the water going straight down into that gravel layer. All we have to do is take out one of these rubber legs in the bottom to drain out. You'll never flood your animal this way. Boom. There we go.